the former head of emergency management at the University of Pittsburgh, now admitting he stole more than 13,000 masks from the school and then sold them on eBay. 42-year-old Christopher Casamento pleaded guilty in federal court to a count of interstate transportation of stolen property. He was indicted 11 months ago after an investigation by the FBI. As head of emergency management, Casamento had access to Pitt's N95 masks and surgical face masks that were intended for use by students and employees.